As humans, we experience a wide range of emotions: happiness, sadness, anger, and more. But can machines really understand how we feel? With the advent of artificial intelligence, AI, machines are becoming increasingly sophisticated in their ability to understand and even simulate human emotion. AI-powered devices, such as emotion recognition software and wearable sensors, can analyze facial expressions, voice patterns, and even physiological responses to determine a person's emotional state. In healthcare, AI is being used to develop virtual therapists that can provide emotional support and even diagnose mental health disorders. AI-powered language translation apps can also help people understand the emotional context of a message, even when it's in a language they don't understand. In entertainment, AI is being used to create more emotionally immersive experiences in video games and other media. But there are concerns about the accuracy and ethics of using AI to interpret and manipulate human emotion. Some experts worry that relying on machines to understand and respond to human emotion could lead to a loss of empathy and human connection. Others argue that machines will never truly understand human emotion because they lack consciousness and subjective experience. While the debate over the role of AI in understanding human emotion continues, one thing is clear: technology should be designed to enhance human connection, not replace it. Follow AI Futurist by clicking on the subscribe now for all your AI updates.